First one, of course, to take place at the new Aviva Stadium. So players and fans absolutely thrilled, quite rightly so. And the man of the match, as you heard.